To compete with thorium breeding levels of efficiency, a uranium-fueled reactor would need to overcome some additional challenges. But even the incremental improvements possible by using similar molten salt reactors fueled with uranium would allow us to extract additional energy from our existing stockpiles of spent fuel.